is strong. I'm Cameron McIntosh. Coming up in a few minutes, we'll show you the rush for Star Wars tickets.
I sense much fear in you.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side. Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
Front. I'm third in line.
Of course.
How do you guys feel about that?
It's just good. Whatever. You earned it, man. You're here early.
That's
fun,
right.
So I can't complain.
We're at noon on Monday, so. How's it going there, boys?
Hey.
Yeah? So you guys plan to get the first show or what?
I'm not looking too good. My hopes are dropping a little.
Oh, no worries. 24 hours a day, so.
We're trying to get the 7:30 show because a bunch of our friends are still in school. So.
Oh, yeah. I'm third in line. How you feel about that?
Pretty awesome. What time did you guys get here?
Noon on Monday.
This
is nice.
What's that man?
Out of here.
That's Chris. Hey, I'm Chris.
How's it going?
It's John.
Hi.
We're having a great time
here. It's awesome, man. What's
Star
Wars.
2:30?
It is 2:30.
And we're all up. It's like one of those out of the blue LeBac commercials that we're playing hockey, soccer kind of shit here. It's awesome, man.
Quick. Fucking this is nice contraction.
Yeah.
Hello. We're back. Shake my hand.
Oh, we shook everyone's hand. We're going to go down and check out, see if there's any new people yet.
Why, you stuck up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder!
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you're not a Jedi yet. Obi-Wan is talking to you, and you have control of your fear. Your anger, only your hatred can destroy me.
And I find your lack of faith disturbing.
See ya. How many get out of three? How many stars?
Three stars.
This is it, boys.
Red leader, this is gold leader.
I copy gold leader.
Stars. What is that? Two?
That proves that Greg's no jackal.
Yeah, that's right.
Explain it in words. It's an experience that everyone must go through in their life.
There's too real.
You know, people come and they say, oh, all this digital stuff, you know, doesn't that make everything phony? Doesn't that make it, you know, it's not true. It's not real. I said, you know, movies aren't true. It's all fake. The story is fake.
Hello.
The characters are fake. The sets are fake. There is no city there. That's not New York City. You go behind it. It's a big piece of wood with a painting on it. And all I'm doing is I've taken it to the next step.
I've only taken images, but he's taken skies and clouds and backgrounds and atmospheres and light and shadow. And he's painted a world that would be cost prohibitive to do the old-fashioned way.
No, it was really good. It was really good. Special effects were amazing. The storyline was perfect.
What was your favorite thing about the movie?
My favorite thing about the movie was Darth Sidious.
Darth Sidious.
Absolutely.
You are Darth Sidious.
Somewhere in the universe, the ultimate evil stirs. But three legendary heroes have come together and will lead the battle to save the galaxy from the menace of the dark side. Right after lunch.
They defeat the dark side. Get again.
Woo!
I'm tired.
It is 2:30 in the morning right now.
I'm so tired. I haven't slept a wink.
Alright, see you
there.
What time is in the morning? It's 8:03 in the morning.
Good morning, glad to see you.
I'm Cameron McIntosh. Coming up next, I'll show you what some people did for Star Wars tickets and what you'll have to do to get yours.
Star Wars, a billion years in the making, and it's coming to your galaxy this summer.
up the nerves.
No.
We fetch up the nerves.
Hey, how's it going?
Going alright. I'm good.
Not too bad.
Where are you guys in the
line? We're third in line.
What time did you guys get?
Right? Noon on Monday.
Noon on Monday.
That's right.
Are you guys the ones with the Star Wars blanket?
Yes, yeah. I am. Well, the Empire blanket.
Yeah, I have that blanket.
My brother.
Blanket sheet set.
We're third in line. How do you feel about that?
Hey, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, no doubt. Do you plan to see the first show or what?
I'd like to.
Yeah, we'll get in probably. We'll come buy some tickets maybe to...
We fetch up the nerves.
Nerds.
We fetch up the nerves.
In Winnipeg alone, more than 600 camped out, including Chris Kelman, who was last in line when tickets went on sale.
Why even be in line?
I don't know. Just to say I was in line for Star Wars tickets, I guess.
They all come in praise of the original movie, 1977 Star Wars. First, it was the diehards on Monday morning. Then the mob set in. Mostly under 25, many came bearing lightsabers, some in costumes.
If I'm Luke Skywalker.
And others with anything to do with Star Wars.
Fear. Fear attracts the fearful, the strong,